Somebody said hip hop don't need me. Nigga, I grew up in DC. I am a real president, believe me. The LSMC is not ready. Lyrically unsteady, mentally top heavy. Swear your allegiance, the tuition is free. Always remember 33 threes, cannabis, alternate sequence of nucleotides. I found fluoride in my water supply. But that's not possible. That sounds completely illogical. Metronome man will never take commands from the drum. It is my understanding the beat is my slave and it will behave as I want. They can't battle me, so they rather embarrass me. Come over here, take me back where I'm supposed to be. As odd as it may seem, I am still the best. I train every day of the week. Some of my thoughts align. Hostile himself. If you can't do shit, then kill yourself. You feel like you're an inch from being dead, but you're alive instead. I was told by space in my head. Other MCs be nervous when I breathe slow. I am hip-hop, that is all you need to know. Rhyming can be dehumanizing. How is it so? Hip-hop's supposed to be what we train for. Millions of you unfamiliar with what I'm saying. And if you don't think so, you an asshole. I don't care if I make history before hip-hop ends. I would only like to make amends. My dream was identical. 7 nights in a row. Temptress told me I need to go. I cry out, no. There was no plan given to me. If I were you, I wouldn't do it for free. If I am to continue, what's up to hip-hop? I don't need to get back to the top.
I imagine that right now you're feeling a bit like Alice, tumbling down the rabbit hole. You can see that. I can see it in your eyes. You have the look of a man who accepts what he sees because he is expecting to wake up. Ironically, this is not far from the truth. Do you believe in fate, Ian?
No.
Why not?
Because I don't like the idea that I'm not in control of my life.
I know exactly what you mean. Let me tell you why you're here. You're here because you know something. What you know you can't explain, but you feel it. You felt it your entire life. There's something wrong in the world. You don't know what it is, but it's there. Like a splinter in your mind, driving you. That is this feeling that has brought you to me. Do you know what I'm talking about?
The Matrix.
Do you want to know what it is? The Matrix is everywhere. It is all around us. Even now, in this very room, you can see it when you look out your window or when you turn on your television. You can feel it when you go to work, when you go to church, when you pay your taxes. It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth.
What truth?
That you are a slave, Neo. Like everyone else, you were born into bondage. Born into a prison that you cannot smell or taste or touch. A prison for your mind.
I gotta miss till the story is told. If we destroy Mother Earth, then where we gonna go? From Guantanamo Bay to the top of the Temple Mount Mosque. Fuck, I'm lost. This ain't no joke, only the chosen find the way out. Make sure to stay off the main route. Stand inside the Matrix, Agent Smith told me, roll out like this. I am not here to negotiate, I do what I wanna do. Fuck all the hate, the whirlpool of gravity traps me. I gotta wait nervously, next time I see it, it's gonna have word with me. No brainer, I did it for my fathers, I did it for my brothers, and I did it for others. Mix this record different, you are weak. A snake will grow feet and stampede you to your defeat. 1, 2, 3, decease. My pupil size increase, constriction and velocity decrease. My shelter is not far, you can borrow what you need. Believe, and together we will succeed. Attach the chemical transducer to your computer. Poet Laureate is the future. Keep headed east to the Best Western. Do not lose your bearings, keep checking your direction. I heard hip-hop was dead, that's not fair. Who I talk to, go he dead. Layer upon layer, even I'm stunned. 1,000 bars from the real iron lungs. Agents watch me, they think they got me. Right hand, sun, left shoulders around, but it's not me. Infrared spectral observation from the space station. Those list and name them, 1,000 bars and climbing. Muscles several miles deep underneath the earth. The boss, the visionary cell. Design my new lab. Paul Lafferty engineered a magnificent draft. Lyrical fitness.
Unfortunately, no one can be told what the Matrix is. You have to see it for yourself. This is your last chance. After this, there is no turning back. You take the blue pill, the story ends. You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill, you stay in Wonderland, and I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. Remember, all I'm offering is the truth, nothing more.